Hey guys, it's your girl Tikti here, and welcome back to my channel. Now, in today's video, I'll be going to sing a city with my friends, and I decided to vlog it. Now, it's how to get ready with me. I'm gonna do my hair and attempt to do my eyebrows. So, yeah, let's get right into the video. This mapping stuff to get your eyebrows symmetrical that I saw online. I tried it once before. I thought that I did a good job, but then when I went to people were like, your eyebrows aren't taped out. So I'm like, well, shaped out. I'm like, okay, whatever. I'll be back when I don't map it out. Okay, guys, this is me finishing mapping it out, and all I'm saying is, if this turn out bad and I have to shave off all my eyebrow here, I am going to cry. I can't get any more disappointed, can I? But yeah, my hair is already up in one, because like I'm not explaining that right now, but usually whatever, my hair is already up in one, just so it wouldn't be plenty work to get it up in one today. Yeah, so yeah. Okay, what I'm gonna do is like to make the braid more, to make pulling it up in one. To make it look more sleek, I would say. Yeah, to make it look more sleek, I'm gonna pull it up in two sections.
Boy, if you don't get,
hopefully it's in the middle, because I'm not in the mood to pull it back down. So let's see. Do. I don't know what bites the dust. And I like my hair up in one. I really do. Because when I pull it up, it goes swoop. It go up. And then when you saw my face just flat, Then my hair just look extra big when it's pulled back. So yeah. Hopefully this is tight enough. Because as I said, it's not turning back. Okay. Shit, I just supposed to bend it under. And is it straight? Can't see it. My god, the ponytail is supposed to be up here, but you know, it's whatever. I'm not taking it down. I already wanted it. Let's get into the slicking, the gelling. First, I have my Gatsby, my Cantu. Jam. I just mix these together. I rub it in my hair. Oh, put it in my hair. Okay, I hope I'm not being too extra today. But you know, I haven't been cute in a long while, so yeah. We finna be cute today. You know what kind of edges I want you to do? I want you to do those curly edges. But your girl cannot do it. We're not gonna even try. I can't curl here. To save my life. I literally cannot curl here to save my life. I changed it to this all black, like sunny hot, but it's whatever.
Look at Keith boy, look at the guy, look over there, look at Keith boy, look at Keith boy, look at Keith boy, okay, look at me now, look. You got a nice sexy smile, look, yeah.
Okay, let's go, get close, guys, ladies, come on, ladies.
Look at Keith boy. Look here now, yeah, give it a kiss now, go ahead. Everybody go kiss it. Okay.
If you wanna feed them.
Ew.
Yo, can we leave? Let's go out to this area, but no, I can't do it. No, I can't do it. Let's go.
She don't want it, spit it out.
Say you don't know name then?
Yeah, someone ain't got name.
Tell us something.
So how you name them? How you know them?
I know
them. What you mean? Yeah, someone ain't got different colors, different size.
What's my name this one?
I'm not sure. You have a lot. You can name it.
I'm gonna name you Betty.
Betty. My Betty.
Mommy, todo bien?
So we're finally leaving. Like, I'm legit glad because this shit was horrifying, like, terrible. But it's a good experience though, but for me, I will never. This is the end of the vlog. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.